Yes.
See, I don't know if you heard what he was saying, but that truly is an illegal move. Yes. If there's no one on base, I don't think it matters. But with someone on base.
Because he's starting his motion.
Correct. So he's almost, so if there's a guy on first or a runner on, like a motion, not towards the plate, right?
Right.
So a stretch, you got to move towards the plate all in one motion. So if you come here, that's the ball.
I don't remember him doing that.
Yeah, no, yeah, he's just kind of doing that. Maybe he picked it up for me because I do that when I.
Well, so in the windup, that's fine. Yeah. It's just when he's in a stretch, when he's a man on base. So, and I don't know, So, what is he doing next year?
So he's in the part time, then you travel, and then we'll do majors.
Okay. So in majors, if you have a part time on the Empire.
Yeah. All right.